Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.